I'm told I'm the only passenger on the entire flight, so I have a private jet transfer here.
Nobody else?
I live in Koh Samui, Thailand. I'm a Pakistani citizen who's been working here and living for the past 10 months.
From 2018 to 2019, I took 20 Emirates flights and became a silver member and was looking at becoming a gold member this year. I never got a single upgrade to business class in any of those flights. And here I am, a year later, on a flight where I get the whole aircraft to myself. Such an unbelievable experience. Something you're not ready for, something dreamlike.
My advice right now though would be not to chase that dream, because it's not responsible. You're not responsible just for your own health, but also for those you leave around. Do domestic travel, especially if the country you live in is open to travel, like Thailand is at the moment, and a lot of domestic travel is encouraged. Let's try and build our own economy.